first of our bands. Are you ready out there? I can see yes. Because I'm sitting in a kind of little glass booth and I can't, you know, because obviously you don't want to associate with the musicians, you know. But I can see vaguely what's going on. And the first band, Bilge Pumper, ready to play for us. And they've been famously described as unlistenable guff by the National Music Press. Who described you as unlistenable guff? Shout, I can hear you. Who was it?
Enemy.
Oh, right, OK. They come from Leeds. If any of this is wrong, shout. It says Joe O'Sullivan, which I think is a misprint.
Sullivan.
I thought so, on guitar and vocals. Emelyn Jones on bass and lead vocals. Neil Turpin on drums. Recent LP is Let Me Breathe on Gringo Records. And coming soon, split 7-inch single with fellow Leeds band Brown Owl. Right, you've got 10 minutes.
Like my head screwed on.
it's all about. She's an approximation of Mr. Right. We'd go for another. We'd go for another. We'll be right back.
Bevan.
Thanks very much.
Well, a magnificent start to the evening's proceedings. I made that 9 minutes and 50 seconds, but we could easily get a correction from the official timers. I use my rods and cones as best I can as well. A great start, though. And four more bands to come. Come on. This is Radio 1, and you're listening to the Peel programme, and we're live at Maida Vale, and it's programme 2 of the Minutemen series. I better fade them down. And at least one of the band supporters, I noticed there, doing the classic Elvis thing of wearing out his jeans from the inside. Excellent stuff. This is... Thriller You.